Hello, this is Dan Kim, who is working for Professor Doo-kyung Lee of Biomedical Engineering, Daerim University. The topic I will go through today is the effect of carboxymethyl cellulose weight on the properties of CMC and PET hydrogel. If you have an accident, burn, or trauma in your daily life, you have to use a wound dressing. Among them, wound dress hydrogel is widely used as a material suitable for treating chronic wounds such as diabetic ulcer. After when CMC and PET hydrogel for potential wound dressing and skin repair substitutes are synthesized by cross-linking with C3 acid in a esterification cross-linking mechanism. In this experiment, CMC with a molecular weight of 90,000 and 250,000 and PET solution with a molecular weight of 2,000, citric acid and distilled water were used. CMC and PET from 10 and 0 to 8 and 2 was still in distilled water. In addition, the CMC and PET solution were as with the cross-linked CaF5% inhibitor in the range of 10 to 25% and homogenized for 30 minutes. Then 10 ml of the precursor solution is poured into 50 ml diameter plastic mold. After drying at 40 degrees Celsius for 20 hours, the sample was slowly evaporated at 80 degrees Celsius for 24 hours for cross-linking reaction. Through this process, CMC and PEG and CA hydrogel was produced. Now the chemical structure of the hydrogel. It was investigated using Freddy transform infrared spectroscopy. It can be observed that the hydroxyl peak essentially decreased due to the PEG intercalation between the CMC chains as the concentration of the CA cross-linking agent in the molecular weight 250,000 CMC and PEG 10% hydrogel increases. The hydrogel was immersed in distilled water for 1 hour and then the moisture on the surface with removed checked the degree of swelling. After drying at 40 degrees Celsius for 24 hours, the degree of decomposition was determined. The degree of swelling and decomposition of CMC and PEG hydrogel tends to decrease as the content of PEG and CA increase. In addition, it can be seen that the degree of swelling and decomposition of the cross-linking CMC and PEG hydrogel is inferior to molecular weight of 250,000 with the molecular weight of 90,000. L929 cells were used for cell proliferation and toxicity adjustment and perfume based on CMC with a molecular weight of 250,000. We also use X-TEX test method based on CCKA for cell proliferation assay and ISO 10993 by cytotoxicity assay month. The graph of CMC and CA 10% hydrogel cell proliferation according to the PEG content show that CMC and PEG 10% and CA 10% cell proliferation is the best. Overall, CMC and PEG and CA hydrogel have excellent cell proliferation effect. In addition, the cell viability of CMC and PEG 10% and CA 0, 10, 50, 20, 25, exceed 90%. TSC and TG study were performed with temperature up to 400 degrees Celsius at the heating rate of 10 degrees per minute. In graph A, significance mass loss corresponding to decomposition, evaporation, and removal of polar product were observed in temperature range 210 to 360 degrees Celsius. In particular, a dramatic decrease in mass loss was observed in the combined CMC hydrogel compared to the uncoupled CMC. CAN PEG 10% and CAE 10% hydrogel with molecular weight of 250,000 has a high obtention capacity of 3,200%, moderate degradation of 54%, good stiffness of 1.39 GPa, cell viability of 94%, and good cell proliferation. Structure and chemical stability. CMC and PEG hydrogel are very stable for potential skin tissue repair on wound dressing application. This is the end of presentation.